All right, guys, we're back against the Houston Dynamo, and we're gonna get right into this. Monkey ass empty bottle. Oh my gosh, I always forget about this.
We simply have to focus on this man in a rich vein of form and number one in the scoring charts. Can he do it again today? Live on EA TV. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football.
Oh, we're in Houston.
And we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from MLS. It's the Houston Dynamo, and they take on the Vancouver Whitecaps.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Good movement.
Jesus! Hop off! You ever heard of hop off? Okay, we know where he's going.
Gone off. It was really close.
I'm surprised it was really close. Bro, they take forever to do that. Like, they want you to score real quick, and then so they can just deny you if they,
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man, I think, Stuart. What are you expecting to see from him?
Well, Derek, I'm sure he's going to be tightly marked today, because in the last match, he was outstanding. He got his two goals, but it was his general play that was brilliant, and I'm sure we're going to see more of the same today.
I must say, this looks promising. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. He takes aim.
Of course.
Defending.
I need to put more power on these shots, because they just don't.
And space available inside. Must take the lead here. Trying to chisel a chance out of it.
Let's go.
The opening goal, 1-0.
That is that. My CM? Yeah, that's my. I don't know how to say his name. Which is bad, because he has at least 3 goals in the season. Oh, Alexandre. Alexandre? Alexandre. It's nice when you go against a team that's, like, not insanely strong. You know, that has, like, speed and everything. Which is what I'll argue this team had. Like, Houston Dynamo is, you know, amazing. Fortunately, none of the Texas teams really are, unfortunately, as someone who lives in Texas. Texas. This isn't Warhammer.
This looks promising.
Imagine. Oh, God.
Options in the middle. And making his move inside. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle.
What? Oh, because I tried to head it? My bad for wanting the ball. My bad for trying to fucking win. Like, he really going to blow a whistle on me for that one? That should have been intercepted. Oh my god, we are just... Yeah, no shit, it's proving difficult.
This attack looks highly promising.
Can we?
The delivery. Defended well. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Now, let's see what they can do here. But they dealt with the threat.
That was just like, I saw that and I just like can't even be mad at it.
Dangerous looking attack. And the pass could do damage. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing.
Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Like, goddamn, bro. Go do something. Like, holy fuck. Oh my Lord. Block me harder, please. Oh my God. These. I give them a credit. They can definitely block the freaking ball.
Attacking possibilities. Can he put it away? And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick.
I hate these. I suck at these.
Can they extend their lead? And he's missed spectacularly.
I was confused.
He's missed that by a mile.
I was even trying to shoot, but for some reason it just went. I didn't even press the button to shoot, but oh well. Oh, come on. God damn you. Just fucking hate that. He should have got a red card, bro. Like, at least have him out of the game.
And possibilities here. This could be the equalizer.
I'm so mad at myself. I can't do penalties, man. I don't understand how to do them, really. Oh well.
They have to be more clinical in front of goal. Almost at half time, it's going the way of the visitors as things stand. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Okay, thank you for like leaving him alone.
They defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield.
Yeah, of course. I press too heavy and they're both there. Fuck me. Fudge. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Yeah, good technique. You watch my good technique because I take it from him. Wait, who's here? Who's supposed to be here? I'm so mad. That touch by Lucas, that one touch he got was too heavy. Come on, blow the whistle. Blow the whistle. You suck. You suck so much, ref. Blow the... thank you. God, all you gotta do is blow the whistle. Oh, that touch by Lucas was too much, man. That touch was just too much.
Gutierrez. Chance to cross. Can he finish this? Terrific piece of anticipation.
And of course, what do they do? They go right back to him. Wait, who am I? What the fuck is this shit? At real? I mean, goalie, you're amazing, because, like, I got completely goofed.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
If I actually scored more of the chances I made, I'd be so happy. Yeah, they are just content. Oh my. Can y'all, like, calm the fuck down? Guys, I'm gonna say, I need someone to be open here.
Will he play it in?
Give me a break. Alright. Come on. You've had too much time off over these last few weeks.
And so a corner it'll be. And time for the change now. Going short. And
cutting inside. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Yeah, Dominguez, I'm gonna need a better kick from you, bro. What? Come on, I was here. Fudge.
A reminder, you can join us for MLS action on EA TV. It's the Houston Dynamo facing Sporting Kansas City. Really vital interception. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure.
He wiped him out, but okay. What? What? No, you're supposed to go right back to freaking... You're supposed to go back to the defender. Why are you going... What are you... Wait, what is my guy doing? Oh, my fucking God. So fucking... Yep. We have not scored. We are just getting absolutely... It's the Houston Dynamo. Oh my God, what are we doing?
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their speed of attack...
Yeah, I know, I'm so good at controlling possession and then just getting fucked in the butt. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hani Mukhtar. Let us just point you in the direction of Major League Soccer action live on EA TV. It's the Vancouver Whitecaps up against Real Salt Lake.
Really? Really, game? Somebody let me in the comments know how to fix this so dumbass lag. Like, what are we freezing for? Oh my God, Cavallini. 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 Cavallini, that was disgusting. Oh my God, Cavallini. That wasn't even fair.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal. And the substitution will occur now. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Well, he likes to run at them. Cecilio Dominguez.
Dominguez, pass it back, you idiot. Defensive clearance. Really, Mukhtar? You fell? Oh, like, I didn't even realize I got the ball. For fuck's sake. What are you doing, bro? Yeah. Oh my God, bro. Fucking annoying.
An effective ball. And the keeper has possession of it.
All right, keeper, thank you for doing your job. Oh God.
Gutierrez.
Can they, like...
Russell Tybert. And the emphasis is on creativity. Had a chance to whip it in here. Well, high quality defending.
I think that was offsides anyways, honestly. Gasper, why are you so far up?
In that wide position. Very good challenge.
Okay, Dominguez, can you calm down? I don't know what you're doing, bro, but whatever you're doing, not very fond of it.
Tybert. Tension building, still level.
That was such a bad shot.
Well, what a final few minutes we have here. And the fans are certainly playing their part. But can they take one of these chances that come their way and win this game?
Well, hit with power and almost... the right precision.
This is it. We can go down and win this game right now.
And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. And this could win it. And still a chance. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Well, they're sitting ever deeper.
Wait, no! He was open in the middle! What were you doing?
Tybert. And possibilities here. Must take the lead here. And
yes!
And with so little time left, that will surely be decisive. Astonishing drama.
Let's go, Cavallini! Oh my God, Cavallini. I'm surprised that was a hard shot, but Cavallini can do it, man. Look at him. Lucas Cavallini. Back-to-back 90-minute goals to win it. Oh my gosh. The game winner. Should have been 3-1. One of my goals was kind of stupid. I gave the ball back. Yeah, we'll give him the credit. He has been this bright spot on this team. I brought White in, but I don't think White even touched the ball in that final go. The defense did do pretty good, yeah.
Thanks so much for answering our questions.
That's a huge win. That's a huge 3 points. Oh, man. All the other top teams won, though. Hey, you deserve to be in the lineup. All right. Everyone's tired as hell. Yep, he comes back in. All right. We'll see you guys in the next game. Ooh. So let's do a few things. So like him, I've sold him already, but he's joining another team. Who was it? There's another guy's joining another team. Wait, what? Where is this guy? Yeah, him. He's also leaving. Then go join another club when he's done. And then let's see here. He's on loan. He's been pretty important. I might honestly try to keep him, actually. I don't know when he goes back, but I've enjoyed having him. Bro, this guy's been here for 11 years. He's been here since he was 18. That's incredible. Yeah, he's gone. I'm sorry. I don't care about you. Let's actually look here. Oh, Ryan Jesper's gone 6 months. Okay. Oh, it's showing. That's a lot of people, actually. Don't know if there's anyone here like, oh no. Oh god, they're all on the same contract. Yeah, like, I'm probably not gonna resign any of those guys. I'm gonna let them all walk and then sign people off my, what's it called? My youth academy. That's probably what I'll end up doing. Anyways, we have like, it's like a 3 to 4 week difference in between now and the next game we play. As you can see, someone, we're falling down the score list because of that. Progress assessed. You're not doing what we our goals for you. Yeah, bro. I haven't had the chance. Sorry that you're. That's the only thing. I'm trying to do other things right now. All they freaking care about, though. Wait, what? That's the guy we sold. That's funny. Their team's whatever, I guess. Let's see what we can do here.
To watch. Will he add to his total of 4 goals from his last 3? This is EA TV. Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. Very much looking forward to bringing you live action from MLS.
It's Crown Lane, so we're at Salt Lake.
The Vancouver Whitecaps.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibe.
I actually didn't even look to see how good the team is.
For a really exciting game.
Chance to cross. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. Well, threat averted.
You trash.
He continues his run.
Oh.
He takes aim. Well, just over the crossbar. Excellent effort.
Holy moly, bro. Julio needs to calm the fuck down. I don't know if that was him with the ball, but that's the first name I saw. That actually worked out really well for me that they did that.
Oh, that's a really good run. And it might be foiling his opponent completely. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, I expect him to score again today because he's got 4 goals in the last 3 games. He's looked out.
In it goes! An early goal.
I feel like all my players jumped out of the way, too. Jesus.
Well, the ball is moving.
That guy needs to calm the fuck down. One goal in 6 matches. Okay. Really? I didn't want to see that. Really? He hasn't scored in like forever. That might be his first goal this season, man. And he just absolutely launched a bullet on us. Okay. I don't know what we're doing, but it ain't great. I don't know what the hell that was, but okay.
Eric Godoy. Gutierrez has it. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance.
Oh, that was too late. That pass took too long from Cavallini to come in. Okay.
Dragovic.
Why? I saw that coming. Oh my lord.
Far from a good
pass. Oh, wow, that was, yeah. I would be mad at my teammate. Come on. What are we doing, bro? Okay. Let's try this other side, because this ain't working. Clearly.
Well, he keeps going. This could square the game.
That was a bad kick.
And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Hopefully not important.
And really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper.
Great opportunity. And a goal. Real excitement.
There we go. Who was that? You're moving too much. Is that my team captain that's a defensive back? Yes, it is. Oh, my lord.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
Wow, that's my captain. That's his first goal of the season.
Back underway.
That's cool.
Begging, one goal apiece in this game. Playing with purpose and control. Showing a lot of guidance.
That was so dumb.
Must be.
Oh my god, I moved my player down like a fucking idiot. Like, what am I doing? They are just cooking us hard on defense. Holy moly. Alright, let's go back. Okay, bro, thanks for keeping the ball. Thank you, Alexander. I'm really happy you decided to just, like, I don't know, be a fucking idiot. But yeah, let's lock up on defense, even though we have not been able to. Okay, we gotta stop, thank god. Because, holy... Oh, wait, no. Go up. Yeah, their other side is weaker because... Yeah, they're struggling with the deal of Mukhtar and... Really? How does he get that one off, but I can't get mine off? Oh my lord.
When they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter
attack.
Come on, goalie, wake up. What is my goalie doing, bro? He's just not even reacting. Jesus. I think I was robbed, though. I think I should have got that pass off, and it should have gone the other way. All right, Gaspar. Of course. And the touch is too heavy. Look at this. Come on. What? I had... Oh, of course, when I... Bro, oh my god, can you fuck? Oh my god, I can't do anything. I'm getting like, wait, they are not. Come on, Mukhtar, make a play. Make a play for Mukhtar. Oh my god, bro, I can't do anything. Yeah, chop his legs off. Please. I can't do anything off. I don't even know how I got that first goal. Oh, he is off a freaking...
body to good effect. Well, sadly too straight to worry the goalkeeper that time, and play halted. Free kick given.
Wait, did I not okay, I don't know why I had to do a free kick, but okay.
Hani Mukhtar.
Bro, just this press, something about this press is just working way too well.
Crossing opportunity.
Really? 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 You're gonna give them that one? Come on, game. Stop cucking me. Oh. And you're gonna give them the whistle? Come on. This game should not be like, should not be, it should be 3-2.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Promising looking attack, but they dealt with the threat first.
Seriously?
Corner awarded.
Wow, that works out. I mean, if I get a corner just by doing that.
Keen to take it short here. Firing it in.
Come on! Fuck!
A no nonsense defensive clearance. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. And he's been dismissed. This will be a real test of their defensive resilience.
Well, he had to go, didn't he? They'll need to reshape their defense quickly here.
Caicedo. The cross is on. He cuts it back. Well, diving magnificently to make sure he...
Bro, I'm going to have... you see my guy on the... We're about to have a heart attack.
But a short one here. Cuts in from the flank.
Fudge.
Now, counter attacking possibilities here. Ball played nicely.
God damn it, bro. They always do that to me.
He could pick out a teammate. Well, far from the ideal header, and the goalkeeper had it all the way. Just point you in the direction of Major League Soccer action live on EA TV. It's Real Salt Lake against the Seattle Sounders.
Well, the fixtures are coming thick and fast.
No, what was that pass? That's goal if you're not an idiot.
Julio.
How does that happen? How do you let that happen to us? Team, what are we doing? These guys ain't the greatest team in the world, and we're just letting them... It is real Salt Lake of all places. Oh my god, of course. The one time... Of course he's not there now. I don't... Oh my god, bro. No way. Yeah, fuck you.
Reminder, there's another MLS game for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's the Vancouver Whitecaps facing the Los Angeles Galaxy.
I like the look of that game. The atmosphere is always good inside that stadium, and two very good teams. Here,
that was a terrible shot. That was like, I'm not even mad that he saved that.
Go to the bench at this stage of the game.
All right.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box.
Doesn't matter. We gotta go.
The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. And a fine tackle. Moving the ball forward with purpose.
No! What are you doing? Somebody was wide open. Why would you pass it that way? It's not who I want you to... Oh my god, bro, no way.
And that'll roll through to the keeper.
Thank you, goalie.
Fizzling out in the end. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. And the danger is averted. Damir Kraila.
Yeah, we saw that coming.
Wants to attack from the wide areas.
Get back, get back, get back.
How about the cross? Caicedo.
Here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then what a strike.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're not done yet. We still got to get one more goal in the next 10.
Well, how about this? 4-3.
Oh my god, he got past his man. No, what the f- okay, bro.
Attacking, but time is the great enemy. And options in the center. Cuts it back. This could level it. Oh,
yes!
Who saw this coming when there were 3 goals down?
Well, let's look at this again. He's done superbly well to pick out a teammate here, and then the finish is fairly simple.
He just came on the field. Okay, can we get one more? Look at this, bro. We've had 4 different people score a goal on our team.
Something of an emotional mangle. 5 minutes left. And space for them here on the flank. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage.
What?
And still danger here. And a time for cool heads.
We should have done the last substitute already. Casper. I don't know if he'll even get the play.
Bruno Gaspar. Tybert. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Now he must favour the cross. Getting forward. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
And so damn! Should have won that game, bro. It's a 4. It's 11. Man, like, how do we lose that? Down one person. Damn. Oh my god. Oh yeah, that's true. We lost our first 2 games, and we haven't lost since then. Honestly, we should have won. bro. We just we can't give up. We can't be down 4-1. Yeah, no, that was frustrating. Like to be down, like. Yeah, no. Clearly, we had problems in that game. Oh my gosh, bro! Come back. That was just a frustrating game. Oh man, Cavallini was a May Player of the Month award. Cavallini got that. Wait, what? What? Wasn't he playing? I'll put him in for this match, though. Here. I guess if he doesn't start, we have a problem. Alright. Oh, God. What do they want to tell him? What are they going to ask me about LA Galaxy?
Okay, welcome.
I get it. It's a good team. Yeah, everyone's pretty. Contest and play rush here. How do you plan to approach it? Of course, you can come out on top.
Today, thank you.
Alright. It will be interesting, though, to see if we can do it. I'm confident that we can, though. But yeah, let's get into it, and let's just see what their team looks like. Yeah, pretty much nothing, like, out of the ordinary, really. They're a little tired, which is good.
On one man, he's been in terrific form as evidenced by 4 goals in 3 games. Stay with us. Well, I must say, it's always a joy to be in this particular city, Vancouver, and this particular.
Oh, it's a home game. Oh, yeah, we gotta defend the home turf, guys. Come on now.
To be here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield.
Let's get this going, man.
I'm very excited to be able to bring you live action from Major League Soccer coming right up. It's the Vancouver Whitecaps versus the LA Galaxy.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Oh, my God. That was... They are... Do y'all mind, like, I don't know, maybe fudging off?
So for the Vancouver Whitecaps, a draw it was in the last game against Real Salt Lake. What do you anticipate seeing this time, Stuart?
Well, it was a mixed performance away from home, as the scoreline suggests. Today, if they can match...
Wait, what? Whoa, 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 can you chill?
Well, the home side have had more than their fair share of problems defensively this season. They have the worst defense in the league.
Well, at times this season, they've been so disorganized at the back.
I mean, yeah, we've given up. We have the worst defense. That's surprising.
Work hard enough out of possession, and that has to change today.
Could be troublesome.
And, of course, we'll lose it right when we get there. And that's my freaking D-back.
It's a well-struck pass. Good movement.
Chance to play it in. Plays it back. Oh, magnificent reaction. Played over. A very effective clearance.
Let's know.
Bruno Gaspar, Mukhtar, very quick thinking there.
How do you keep that in? Oh my God, seriously? And that's Gaspar. Fuck Gaspar. That's you. That's your job. That's your role to be there.
In that wide position. But nothing comes of it. Throw-ins given. On and on he goes. Had a chance to whip it in here. Can he convert? And he struck the post.
There we go.
No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
Not a guy who really ever scores a goal, but hey, I don't care really. What? Oh. Are you kidding me? With that much pressure, you're able to get that of a, that kind of.
Dejan Jovanic using his body to good effect. Mukhtar. And space to attack. Still looking to get the shot off.
Fudge.
Well, possibilities in the center. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And they need to get tighter.
What was that, bro?
Well, well, if only he'd been able to stay onside.
Oh, I wanted that to go to stay onside, the and that could freaking Cavallini. Okay, don't. Why did it switch me to that player, not the guy? Okay, whatever. Whatever, whatever. Oh, no. Come on. Oh, wow, he just.
He's got to score! And just over the bar!
Holy moly, man. This game should be like 2-1. Maybe.
Cecilio Dominguez. And space here on the flank. It's opening up for them. And there it is! But hang on, the flag has gone up, and it's not going to...
How long are you going to wait for that?
Well, it was a close call, but he is just...
Did you see that, guys? Like, this one talking about, like, they wait so long on purpose. What? Hello? Why am I on him?
Cabral.
And... Oh, this is Mukhtar. Okay, Mukhtar's... So...
Jovalic. And the attack looks promising. This could level it. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. Caicedo. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack?
Lucas.
Open road for them, but up a dead end.
Okay. Oh, okay. We got skill now.
Into the advanced position. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, without putting too fine a point on it, he's missed it. Caicedo. Cavallini.
Hoo-hoo, Mukhtar did good there.
Promising possession, this. Oh, terrific save.
Okay.
You're absolutely right. That's a top class save.
That, yeah, that's a hell of a save.
Well, opting for the short corner. Nicely blocked. Well, a corner right on the back of the last one. Keen to take it short here. Clean challenge.
Really?
Point of view.
So halftime whistle is. God. How are we not up a goal?
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Bruno Gaspar.
Really? Come on, Mukhtar. Oh my god.
Good looking ball.
God damn it, Gaspar, you're there.
Can he get them level? And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Well, they fancy a short one. Cabral. Gives it a go. And no way through. Bad pass. Might be able to get in behind the defense. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition.
Come on, team. We gotta recap. Come on, guys. We can't let keep, like, stop giving them these.
Sasha Kljestan firing it towards goal.
Oh my god, it's like when it gets outside the pocket for me, I don't get it back, man. These guys are killing me.
Well, the timing was good.
Come on. Okay, thank you. Wow, that was, ooh, that was just scary, honestly. Like, I'm going to be honest with you guys. Like, that was just.
Cecilio Dominguez. Is it going to end up being productive for them? It might be. Can they put it away? And he clears it out of harm's way.
That's not offsides. Of course, when I get some bullshit animation like that, it's not offsides. God damn it, bro.
Counter-attacking possibilities here.
Okay, really? Team, come on, guys. Don't let one guy.
Oh, nice ball. Well, far from the ideal header. And the goalkeeper had it all the way.
Oh my god, I would have been so mad at that guy. Can we get some decent passes here? I don't know what we're doing, guys.
Gaspar. Action from Major League Soccer to look forward to, live on EA.
Oh, they were pursued that way.
The Vancouver Whitecaps against the Seattle Sounders. Space and time for the cross.
Come on! No way! No way! Ah, that's crazy, man. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Here it is now, a substitution. And played short. Must score.
Oh,
to their advantage.
Well, that would have put
complete
control. He should have scored there.
Yeah, he should have, but he didn't.
Question. Here's Leggett. Araujo. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Can he find someone at the far post? Well, the keeper wasn't fooled by it at all, in actual fact.
Well, the hosts have completely bossed the game in the last 15 minutes and have been pressing to extend their lead. They just need to be a bit more clinical in front of goal.
Now he must favour the cross. Take it away. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Oh, I overpursued. If I didn't overpursue that. Oh my God.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
So a personnel change then. Just 15 minutes remaining. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here.
Gasper, how many times are you going to do this a game, bro? Oh, wait, what the fuck? I gotta...
Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Well, these fans have been brilliant. Just listen to them. Surely this will inspire the players to hang on here. What a noise we've got.
He takes aim. Real chance.
No!
Surely would have put this game to bed.
Well, definitely, that would have won the game for... That's a bad miss.
Substitution time it is. Delightful pass.
Where's my right back?
And after the cross, defensive action called for. But it looked so threatening, but the danger.
Oh my God.
And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. And so into the final 5 minutes. And the ruling.
What? Fuck you, game. Come on. Stop being a hoe. Give me that. Come on, ref. Ref. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Hello? I'm too busy crying that. Ah! No. No. No.
Well, so they have a goal in their future. They're giving it a go. Grancia. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Superb block.
Okay, game, that's cool, bro. That's so fucking... Thank you, refs. I'm so happy the refs are... Thank you for sucking your refs off, please. Thank you. Love the game.
One goal apiece here. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. It's not lost on them what a goal could mean at this late stage. Must take
the lead here. Oh. Come on! No! No! That's not fair, bro! How many times? How many times are you going to give him this?
That could be their last opportunity.
He tripped! That's a penalty! That's a penalty! That's a penalty!
And so the
what bullshit is that? That's so bullshit!